44. My dog, Wick. From the three. The press box.
I haven't scored a touchdown all year, actually. So it was definitely nice to get a touchdown. I've been working for that. I usually don't get the ball much, but I don't complain about it. So when I do, I make some happen.
Number 44. Tyson.
Let's go! Let's go!
Oh, the team missed it. The 41 got it.
Number 41, Kate McWilliams. With a sack.
If you see that ball, then take it. Come on, boys, let's shake it.
Number 6.
like that.
Number 9. He lost a 2 on the play. Going to bring up 2nd and 12. Allen will take another knee. Congratulations to Dade County for making the Sweet 16 this year. And congratulations to the Tigers.
You know, we came in here, we handled business. Second round, going on to the third, playing on Thanksgiving. That was our goal, and we finna handle business.
It was physical, one of the most physical games we've had in a while, probably since Lincoln County. And defense was a struggle. I felt like I was getting beat up on defense, but I was the one making the tackles. So they were physical, we were physical back. We kind of knew it was going to be that way. So no surprise there.
It was just a great win. We came out here and executed on all cylinders. And I'm just glad we're going to the Elite Eight. I thought I was going to fall down. I kept my balance. I'm like, dang. And I see the end zone right there. I just kept running then. Scored.
My name is Jeremiah Mintz. I'm a junior this year. Repping number 57, just because. It was a good game. I felt like I could have did better. There's a lot that we could improve on. We got to improve our attitude and our morals. We was not like mentally, we were mentally prepared, but we were not mentally ready and focused up for the game.